at All Saints Cathedral, Nakasero. Thousands of Christians turned up for the Palm Sunday prayers. Christians carrying palm leaves flocked the church to celebrate Palm Sunday, the day that marks the beginning of the Holy Week, and also to recognize the special week leading to Easter Sunday, the day Christians mark Jesus' resurrection. It was a colorful service as the faithful shook palm leaves in celebration of Jesus' triumphant entry into Jerusalem. The service was also led in processional hymns. Reverend Betty Mwanda led the service. In her sermon, she warned Christians against living a comfortable life, saying the comfort has weakened many Christians.
May God dismiss our comfort in Anglicanism. May He dismiss us from that comfortable sweet position of being a religious person and draw us to Himself. It is impossible for you for ages to miss the Lord's visitation because you've been a comfortable Anglican. The comfortable Anglicans who brought the gospel to us have now moved away from the gospel because they were comfortable Anglicans. I wish they knew the Lord. They wouldn't have moved where they are right now.
Reverend Betty asked Christians to live a righteous life.
You can save yourself from this calamity if you understand the day of your visitation. Friends, right now, we can save ourselves from all the calamities that are yet to come if we only turn to the Lord. We can save ourselves. There are calamities we are looking at and we are facing them and we know the solution, but we cannot turn away. Yesterday, I was just looking at the map of Uganda and I was looking at the minerals and the wealth that we have in Uganda. And then I turned back and I see Uganda is crying because America is withdrawing the resources. Honestly, Ugandans, may God have mercy on us.
Christians have encouraged each other to continue with good deeds even after the Lent period.
Example to others, and God is our Savior as He died for us. Let us enter this Holy Week and wait for His resurrection and resurrection.
Palm Sunday also marks the suffering of Jesus Christ, followed by His death and resurrection. Through the mystery of resurrection, Jesus conquered sin. Palm Sunday is a reminder of the selfless love Jesus showed by laying down His life for us. It is a time to reflect on our own lives and how we can show the same love to others. Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.